to The Fat Lady Sings on Double Clef FM. I'm Morgan Merriweather, but please call me the Maestro.
I got all your own defense needs. You want a license too?
He's no good.
Are you kidding me?
I don't need it, so any ID.
Joe.
You look trustworthy.
Grab his number.
I got all your own defense needs.
Square left here! More mozzarella. Grab his number.
He took my car.
Listeners.
Okay. Anyway, Laswell, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the fairgrounds, bro.
Take a seat, kid. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's... Teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
Teach them some respect. No son of mine gets up by some triads. Your father,
Ma.
His soul took no crap from no triads.
Yes, Ma.
Sicily.
I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Is your next ideal home improvement a moat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the Medieval Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens oh so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about air conditioning and modern medicine. We've got all the leeches, spells, and potions you need at the Medieval Millennium Fair. Learn the art of cooking with turnips. Yum yum! Buy genuine reproduction medieval artifacts, including maces, double-handed battle swords, and one-size-fits-all chainmail. And this weekend only, pick up an authentic mechanical Lady of the Lake in Excalibur. It's perfect for your garden pond or a swimming pool. And learn how to rid your condo of vermin.
He ain't no gentleman.
Jam at Liberty City's premier bowling alley. I'm Mike Wheels of Steel Hunt.
I know she sounds kinda crude, but she feels kinda good. She swings her hips and her bits to the rock and roll groove. What she makes, what she brings, I say that it's all good. But she can't hide from the side, but is manic and moved. Call the lady, gone crazy.
Turn the page. Wish I had it all again.
Oh my God.
anything since then. Time for a commercial breakdown. You're listening to Flashback FM. I'm Tony, and I'll be right back where you left me.
Do you live in the boring suburbs but dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners, all the while wishing you were close to a suckling body? Is your next ideal moment a boat? Well, get ready, Liberty City!
This weekend and every weekend at Liberty City Park, it's the medieval Millennium Fair. Our veterans, happy minstrels, knights, and maidens, oh so fair, are ready to delight you.
Making people bleed. Or trying to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani.
Making people bleed. Making people bleed.
To the boat.
6 Expressway to Hot Music. Coming up next, it's Andy's Short Hot Mix when we play one record back to back. Remember, Lips 106 is the home of the Short Hot.
From the bridge, nature.
Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
How you doing?
Would you like a giraffe? Have one delivered. Just log on to petsovernight.com and we'll send you a giraffe overnight. Petsovernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Strong.
radio. With all this high technology, we gon' bless you. Play time every time. Game radio. Holla back.
Now take a look at how I feel a CB wall. Yeah, y'all heard what they call it. Pretty ugly, that Philly cat with the chip tooth. That wear low shirts, guest jeans, and Tim boots. I only drink 151 rum fashion. No Chris, I'm a thug, I don't like flashing. I can get a bad with something a little cheaper. And my whole body smelling like Crow or Babbage. I don't care, I got a bad habit. Try to fight it, I ain't even took a jab at it. Why quit? I love to talk. I love them things when I'm taking a long hit. I spit game all night, my mind had been right.
Y'all, how you doing, kid?
I'm sick of rappers trying to sign me. Stop making offers. I ain't here to see y'all. I came to talk to your boss.
Don't you hear my plan? I'm trying to get you to try me so you can play my game.
Pretty Ugly featuring Royster 5'9", a game exclusive produced by my man Rush, a.k.a. Red Spider.
I said he wanted a piece of me. I'm gonna break. Here's a piece of my heat that I won't take. He's been sold a dreamer, had the privilege to hold the Nina. You've been exposed to penis. Grown, speak with their hands, they know how to bring it. Down to fold their fingers, slinging the oldest English. My cold feet, smoking a roll, this how I be. When the whole scope, smoking the cold, she eyeing me. She probably sip on a nutter, it's probably why these shaking these lovers, we still slip on the rubbers. Why is it that would be sensitive lovers?
No fancy crap.
It's our label, so snap out. Try to cover the card table, they crap out. In Japan, like I'm the man. You love me to know it. That's how we go. He's old, like yo, touchy.
Don't you hear me?
That was magnificent. A very emotional piece. Molto adagio. Lovely, twinkling, radiant, marvelous. Double clap.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too
you
long.
You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? It's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.
Damn thing you can do about it. I'm naked and I feel so good.
Well, what about winter?
What do you mean?
You know, I mean, what about winter? When the wind blows, it's really cold. I mean, do you prance about like a ninny waiting for your privates to go blue?
I was born naked and I'm gonna die naked.
And all shriveled up by the sound of things.
Winter was invented by clothing companies. Clothes are unnecessary. They're ugly. Have you ever cooked in the nude?
Look, is this leading anywhere? Because, I mean, we've got a lot of other people waiting to talk about real things here.
Nudity is real. Open your eyes. Put up your pants. Come on. Come on, Lazlo. You can't stick your head for Liberty City Naturist. We have four members now for the first time since 1977. Nudity is back. A lot of people are...